Hey, Chris Menard here. Welcome to my channel. In today's Excel video, I'm going to look at doing a 3D reference. I'm going to reference a single cell, but you could reference multiple cells and multiple worksheets. I'll cover that in a follow-up video. Let's go ahead and dive in right now. So I have a list of employees. I have their hourly pay rate and the number of hours that they worked on here. I am on the Monday worksheet. Real quick, I've got myself in row number 6 as the first employee. I actually did come in the morning at 7 a.m., and I went to lunch at 1 p.m., 1 space P. So that is how you can put in time right there. Couple other quick tips. Control Shift semicolon will put in the current time. And control semicolon will put in the current date. A couple easy keyboard tips there for you. Now, I am due $330 in total pay over in column M for Monday. I've got Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. I could insert Thursday, but let's go to weekly summary. The names and the time cards in column A and B are exactly the same as they are over on the Monday worksheet. I'm due my Monday pay. I want the total over here for Monday. Equal, grab my mouse, select the Monday worksheet, select cell M6, which has that $330. Take a look in the formula bar above column C. It says equals Monday exclamation. That exclamation means worksheet. I'm referencing the Monday worksheet, cell M6. Just press enter, or you can even click the check mark next to the formula bar to enter this. There is my $330. Click on it, and there's the formula. Autofill, double click, and there is everyone's pay for Monday right there. $35.13. The advantage of the 3D reference is, one, I can double click to autofill it down, but two, I actually came in at 6 a.m., 6 space A. I'm due 363 on Monday. Go to weekly summary, 363. So changes to one worksheet will change the other worksheet. That is a 3D reference. Thank you for your time. Feel free to subscribe. Have a great day.